Ministry of Fisheries staff are baffled at what caused hundreds of dead fish to wash up on several beaches in the Coromandel. Holidaymakers discovered the snapper at Little Bay and Waikawau Bay and say the fish stretched along the beaches as far as the eye could see. Ministry of Fisheries staff have taken samples of the dead snapper for testing.